On Pan New Zealand for today, Pan New Zealand gave us this A, B, C flat right now. So we expect the ender to drop through to the downside right now, or it will drop back to this trend. It tells this top to make this A, B, C for it to give us that drop downside. So I want to watch out for that phase. Zoom to 4-hour time frame on Pan New Zealand. Right now we are watching for drops. You can correct back to this trend line, retest this top before the bigger drop will start down. This is the trade I'm watching out for on Pan New Zealand sell setup. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame. Want to watch out for that right now. As is right now, this is a complete expanding flats. So I want to see if they retest this top before it will reverse back with the sell setup to the downside. Interested in sales on Pan New Zealand.